Gather round, ladies, and see with your own eyes that not only are there such things as nylons, but that they're actually being made here for delivery very soon. In this large Midlands factory, they're working full pressure, turning out the desirable articles, and as you've gathered from these pictures, it's quite a complicated job. All the processes are intriguing, but here's the one you're probably most anxious to see, the completed stockings getting ready for dispatch to the shops. Yes, world affairs may come and go, but nylons always make news.